The Indian Meteorological Department on Thursday warned of heavy to extremely heavy rainfall in some districts of Uttarakhand till August 14th. The weather department has issued red and orange alerts in most of the districts. Isolated extremely heavy rainfall is also likely over Uttarakhand during 10th to 13th August, the department said. Meanwhile, five people, including three pilgrims from Gujarat, died after being buried under the debris of a landslide on the Kedarnath Yatra route in Rudraprayag district, as heavy rainfall continues to wreak havoc in the state. The dead included three devotees from Gujarat and one from Haridwar. Efforts were on to identify the fifth victim, the police added. The IMD has also issued a yellow alert for several districts of Himachal Pradesh for the next 4 days. Among the districts expected to receive moderate to heavy rainfall are Chamba, Kangra, Kullu, Mandi, Hamirpur, Mandi, Una, Bilaspur, Solan, Shimla and Sirmaur. Heavy rains also damaged several bridges and blocked a national highway at over a dozen places. Kotadwar recorded 269 mm of rainfall, followed by Yamkeshwar, which recorded 89 mm of rainfall. The approach road to a suspension bridge that connects Kotadwar with Ratanpur and Lalpani was washed away by incessant rains, affecting a large population of the area, who will have to traverse an additional distance of 7 to 8 kilometers to reach Ratanpur and Lalpani. The NH-534, which connects Najibabad in Uttar Pradesh with Kotadwar, was blocked at over a dozen places between Kotadwar and Satpuli on Tuesday night, leaving nearly 100 vehicles, including buses, stranded. Chief Minister Pushkar Singh Dhami undertook a ground inspection of the rain-hit Kotadwar area, where a man had gone missing in a landslide a couple of days ago and several bridges were damaged, cutting off a large population from the rest of the state. Talking to reporters, Mr. Dhami said, the first endeavour of the government was to restore normalcy in the state, which was disrupted by the monsoon rains, and to provide quick aid and relief to the people affected by the calamity. After this, the damage caused by disaster in various areas would be assessed and the deficiencies in the arrangements would be rectified, he said. Besides Himachal Uttarakhand, the IMD has also predicted rainfall for several other states. In the eastern region, widespread to isolated heavy rainfall is very likely over northern parts of Bihar, sub-Himalayan West Bengal and Sikkim. Isolated very heavy rainfall is likely over northern parts of Bihar till August 13 and over Sikkim on August 11 and 12. The IMD has also predicted heavy to very heavy rainfall over Arunachal Pradesh, Assam, Meghalaya, Nagaland, Manipur, Mizoram and Tripura during the next 4 days. Normal life has been badly affected in Uttarakhand due to incessant rains. Due to excessive rains this year, natural calamities like landslides, floods and cloudbursts have caused huge loss of life and property in the state. In addition, 1,167 houses were damaged, including 33 which were completely damaged, and a large amount of agricultural land was also washed away. Roads and bridges have also suffered a lot due to the rains in the state.